Now, I've always been a picky eater.
Yeah, it's just, this is just not that good.
You're not special, dude.
But recently, I moved to San Diego. And in doing so, I decided that the best way for me to become a less picky eater was to try and eat a scorpion. But I didn't want to do it alone.
Would you guys be willing to try a scorpion with me? Because I don't want to do it by myself.
You're eating a scorpion? You're doing it alone. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
New job.
Why not? It's spicy.
No. Why not?
Because it's stupid.
Why is it stupid?
Because it's just dumb.
No way, though.
Bro, come on, dude!
They do it in Taiwan.
Right.
Oh, okay, we're not in Taiwan!
I felt like a failure. None of my new friends wanted to eat a scorpion with me, and yet I still didn't want to do it alone. So I knew what I had to do. Yeah.
And you say Shy City. Shy City. Shy City.
I'm coming home again.
All right, so I'm officially on campus. It's pouring. I'm nervous.
Cause I'm coming home again.
Ow! Yeah.
What? Would you eat a scorpion with me?
Yes.
Will you eat a scorpion with me?
Sure.
Will you eat a scorpion with me?
Yes.
That would be sick.
Now that the gang was back together, there was only one thing left to do.
Scorpion.
Johnson. This is a small scorpion.
That's small.
What?
Hey, that's like 2 inches.
Yeah. I got a joke. What do you call a scorpion that made a ghoul?
What do you call it?
Oh. Hey, scorpion. Come on.
Who wants what? Do I just pour it into the cup?
Not it for that part.
Oh, heck no.
Just go head first.
It smells like dog.
I wouldn't want that.
He does
that?
I definitely
wouldn't eat that.
Okay, you want a body?
Yeah, give me some of that. Yes, I got it. Thank you.
Yeah, what are macros on?
I don't want to do this, man.
You ready?
Ready.
Three, two, one.
Oh.
It's so crunchy.
It does not taste like chicken. Cheers, man.
Jock, you should have went with the legs.
You spit it out!
Legs won't taste that bad.
We got a Mickey Mouse over here. I was fine until, as I'm chewing on it, I pictured a scorpion in my mouth. Oh man, it's still in my.
Now that I wasn't a picky eater anymore, I decided to go back to McDonald's to celebrate.
Small frozen coke, cheeseburger, no ketchup.
Yes.
Thank
you. Appreciate it. Yeah, no. Still doesn't do it for me.
You're a moron.
You smell just like I remember you.